Sturzel. As we both rise in the box to get some better view on this. The snap around the corner from Benny Barrett to get him started is sensational.
Look at this man just go forward. Hargrave boots the ball forward long into the square using his body and his hands in the side, but legally, beautiful mark taken from Barrett. Not miss from here. Is that the Moz of all Mozes, Pickles?
No, because he's going to do it pretty quickly.
So in he goes, two steps, kicks it over the goal umpire's head. That's their eighth. The Panthers hot. He didn't have to move. He couldn't find his mark. However, he almost got out of their goss. And now Barrett again kicks to a man in the goal square by himself. As easy as you like another Panthers goal. And clear they do.
Barrett in the middle of the ground. There's some options running for him. He decides, I'll run as well. And then there's a tracer bullet pass. Goes to Sturz. Been on fire early. That one is a deep ball. Gets towards the goal square. It might be doing well to rush this. The spoil's okay. Bounced back up into the arms of Materia, one of the inclusions this week. They made about seven North Adelaide. They can spread it wide. Barrett interrupts that one now into the hands of Tasker.
Tasker got a handball to a teammate. The umpire said he was over the line, or did he call it a throw? I think he's called it a throw. Barrett again. His presence just makes people nervous. Love watching this boy work. Lovely kick inside forward 52. Final quarter. Third quarter. Apologies. We are 14 minutes into that third quarter. Holding the ball.